When whales dive deep into the ocean, they feed on tiny organisms like krill and plankton. Upon surfacing, they release what's known as a punami, a vast excretion that is rich in nutrients. This nutrient-rich matter promotes the growth of phytoplankton, microscopic plants that absorb carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and produce half of the world's oxygen. In this way, each whale is a powerhouse in the fight against climate change,